Once upon a time, in a small village nestled between hills and meadows, there lived a courageous cat named Whiskers. Whiskers wasn't like other cats. She had a heart brimming with bravery and a spirit as bold as the noonday sun. One fateful day, as Whiskers roamed the outskirts of the village, she stumbled upon a commotion near the riverbank. A group of helpless ducklings quacked in distress, surrounded by a cunning fox. Without a moment's hesitation, Whiskers sprang into action. With swift moves and fierce determination, she pounced on the fox, driving it away from the vulnerable ducklings. Despite the danger, Whiskers fearlessly defended the ducklings until they were safe once more. The grateful ducklings waddled around Whiskers, chirping their thanks. From that day forward, Whiskers was hailed as the hero of the village, admired by all for her selfless courage. And as the sun set over the rolling hills, Whiskers returned home, her heart aglow with pride, knowing she had made a difference in the lives of those she had protected.